The turtle, which had a net stuck in its throat, was seen by local people near the shoreline. The net severely impacted the turtle's ability to eat and swim, so they had to help the struggling animal. Using the pillars, they gently removed the net as well as the hook, which was stuck inside the turtle's throat. After seeing the animal, they put it back in the ocean, from where it went on its own,